congratulations on the win. How does it feel to be a 10 champ?
Thank you. It feels amazing. It's just me giving my teammates what I owe them, you know. A-10s is home field advantage for us, so when I get all my friends and family out here to watch, it makes me feel amazing.
Feels real good because me and the other guy were battling the entire time, so, you know, and to get on the last jump with the crowd going, it felt real good.
With the arm waving and stuff, does that really get you going? Do you like a loud crowd?
Oh, yeah. Crowd is like 50% of the jump.
Roommates, their classmates, their friends, it becomes so exciting for the kids and for the coaches too.
Our motto is one team, one heartbeat. So, I mean, as long as you got that heartbeat, like, it's one team.
I'm most proud of absolutely everybody scored a point in the meet. Like, we had 32 guys on the team, and not one person didn't score. So, that's kind of incredible. We didn't get as many winners as we wanted to, but overall, the team combined to score more points, and that's all that matters.
We had a lot of depth, and we had some of our top guys had already been in the 400 and 200 finals. We're a little beat up and tired and sore. I figured they had already given us everything they already had. So we went to some of our depth guys, and we ran three freshmen and a sophomore on that relay. And we needed to secure at least sixth place to secure the team win. They ended up third place, so they did a phenomenal job.
I was nervous because we had three freshmen running it, but they did a good job.
We trusted those key freshman guys, and they just got the job done.
I think I was very proud of Andre Honka, who won the heptathlon and the pole vault. But I was very, very happy with our middle distance guys in the Campo and DeGangi, Grainer, Bloom. They scored in the 8, the 1,000, the mile, the DMR, and the 4x8. And that was the difference in the track meet.
We really stepped up this weekend. I'm really proud of the way the guys kind of picked up their game this weekend, and everyone was really, really into it, so it was good.
It's been an honor to be part of the team, and I think that everyone did their best, and as a team, we won.